Argentina! Argentina! Argentina!
What did you think? It was a great press conference. One of the better ones. It was lit. Is it USA? They're just yelling Argentina. Obviously, it's just fun. But it's a great fight.
All their family, all their people, that's what you're supposed to do. We feed off of that, though.
It's good.
Yeah, we feed off of it.
But you guys need an extra guitar or something in the band.
We don't need nothing. We fight in the ring. We got hands. We do this shit.
What do you think? Why no face-off? Were they worried that there'll be no fight if they faced off?
I don't know. These motherfuckers might hype it up too much and got their drums and shit.
And their guy might...
funny as hell. We love it, though.
It's good for the sport. Good for the fight. Yeah, everyone's hype right now.
Hey, Jermall, what goes through a fighter's mind heading into this kind of fight?
It's beautiful, man. We love it. You know what I'm saying? It's a beautiful thing. We feed off of this shit. You know, we love it. Yeah. This makes us fight harder. They going to bring the action. We're going to fight harder. Don't worry.
We don't want to see
y'all
from
stay
locked. We don't want to see Jermall fight
now. My brother go in there and be himself. Don't worry. He gonna take care of business. The little short midget can't do shit.
Castano
just gonna come forward. He don't got head movement. He don't do no defense.
Castano got a plan.
He get hit one time, we don't know. It's over. He might fight. He might try to survive. We don't know. We're gonna see what he do on Saturday.
Can he do anything different from what he did from the first one?
Yeah, he'll be different.
He'll be different.
My brother use his range and do his shit and be alright.
He said he beat your brother and that he wants to beat Spence. He wants to get him that atmosphere.
He didn't beat my brother and he definitely can't beat Spence. Don't worry, man. They just talk. It's okay. It's okay. You know, just boxing. We fight. They talk, we fight. You know? It's okay, it's fun. It's part of boxing.
Lazzy, Jermall, obviously, you know, everybody wants to see you against Triple G. You know,
I'll fight Triple G. You mean Triple G? Come on.
At this point, does it make sense, you know, him being the Unified Champion?
Whoever. It don't matter. Whatever they want to do.
But that, you know, if it takes place, you know, you see yourself stopping Gennady Golovkin?
Uh-huh.
If that fight takes place, you see yourself stopping Triple G?
Possibility, you know, all the guys, so we never want to say that he got experience.
I just see the press conference. I like that. It's a lot of energy.
Energy is all the way up, man.
Yeah.
We just gonna just go straight in. Dude, we got killers out here.
They came with drums and everything, man. They got a drummer.
You don't know, man. It's boxing. Yeah, you gotta realize it's boxing. A punch. Everybody get a punch. Thanks, man. No.
We done. Have a good one. Thank you.